Hey, what's up, folks? Ned back here with, you know, today's thing to do, right? You gotta get outside. You gotta keep your body moving. I hope you've been doing that. I haven't seen you in a couple of days. So today, you know, we've been talking a lot about the land and making it feel good, right? Like we like to feel good. So, you know, you ever have a cold, you got like a stuffy nose or your throat's a little clogged and you're like having trouble breathing, right? It doesn't feel good, right? Well, you know what? That can happen to your lawn too. So today, I went out and I bought these spikes. I don't know if you could see them, but they're really nice. They got these little nails on the bottom, and what you do is you walk around and you aerate your lawn so your lawn can breathe better. It's like your lawn is a cold because the winter was cold, so it needs to be aerated to breathe. But the only thing better than aerating your lawn is aerating it with someone you love, folks. And today, I got one of your favorites in mind, Mr. T. Mr. T, come on in here, right? And you know what we gotta do now, right, folks? Let's do it now! Yeah, okay, buddy. Get outside, keep your body moving, make yourself feel good.